Hi, everyone. This video will show you how to convert video to image sequence and how to convert images to video. Way 1. Convert video to image sequence with VLC. Open VLC Media Player. Click Tools, Preferences, and All to open the Advanced Preferences window. Scroll down to Video section. Click Filters. Select Scene Filter, and click Save. Click Tools, Preferences, and All again. Expand the Filters tab and make sure the Scene Video Filter option is checked. Click Save. Click Media and Open File to open the target video. When the video ends playing, open the Save folder to see the images. Way 2. Convert video to image sequence with KMPlayer. Launch KMPlayer. Click KMPlayer and open File S to open the target video. Pause the video and right-click on it. Select Capture and Frame Extract. Choose Image Format and Numbers to extract. Click Start to start conversion. You can click Stop and Open to see the images. Way 3. Convert video to image sequence with Ezgif. Open the Ezgif website. Click Video to GIF and select Video to PNG or Video to JPG. Click Choose File to upload a video. Click the Upload Video button to upload the video to Ezgif. Click Convert to PNG to convert the video to image sequence. Click Download Frames as ZIP to save images. Way 4. Convert video to image sequence with Online Converter. Go to the Online Converter website. Click Image Converter and click Video to JPG. Click Choose File to upload a video. Click Convert to convert the video to JPG images. Click Download now to save images. Tip: Convert image sequence to video with MiniTool MovieMaker. Launch MiniTool MovieMaker. Click Import Media Files to add images. Click the plus icon to add them to the timeline. Drag the duration slider to edit the duration of the image. Go to the motion tab and add a motion effect to the image. Click Export to open the export window. Make your settings and click Export to export the video. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.